Hello everyone, welcome back. So if you've been thinking to move to YouTube Music from Spotify or vice versa, mostly because of those ads.
Spotify Premium!
Okay, so if you've been thinking to move to YouTube Music from Spotify or vice versa, without leaving your playlist behind, this video will guide you how to do so. So let's get started. First off, go to this website named tunemymusic.com. This is basically a playlist transfer service at free of cost. To get started, click on Let's Start Here. Select the source. If you are doing from YouTube Music, click on YouTube option here, or if you are transferring from Spotify to YouTube Music, click on Spotify. Either way, this will work. Now, it will ask you for your Spotify login credentials. Don't worry, because this is 100% trusted. Now, give your email and password or continue with any of these three services. Now that your login is done, click on Load from Spotify, or if you have a Spotify playlist URL, copy that and paste here and click on Load Playlist. I'll just show you how to load from your Spotify account. Now you can see all your playlists here. Click on that and next select Destination. I'll be transferring these to my YouTube Music account. Click on YouTube. Once again, it'll ask you for your YouTube credentials. Click on Allow and click on Start Moving Music. It'll show a progress bar. Now this is a tip from their side, we'll just ignore it and click cool, got it. Now here you can find what portion of your music is moved to the new platform you chose. Here I can see there is one music file missing. You can scroll down to find that. Now let us verify back by checking if the music is successfully moved to YouTube Music. Refresh here. And that's it. Your whole Spotify playlist is moved to here. The same method can be done with YouTube Music to Spotify too, but I'll not be showing that because it's technically the same process. So guys, that's it for today's video. If you found this helpful, please drop a like, comment and share this with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe for more tech content. This is me signing off. We'll catch you in the next one. Bye bye.